Here are some of today's headlines in United Kingdom. German election, Social Democrats narrowly beat Angela Merkel's party as Germany faces prolonged coalition talks, Sky News. Labour conference live, Mandelson says leadership election rule change will keep out another Corbyn, The Guardian. Crete earthquake, live, one person killed and hotels evacuated as powerful earthquake hits Greek island, The Independent. Insulate Britain protesters block junction leading to Heathrow on M25, The Telegraph. White stag running through the streets of Bootle, Liverpool Echo. UK weather forecast, intense thunder and rain to batter Britain, Evening Standard. Fuel supply crisis, Brexit obviously a contributory factor to shortage of HGV drivers, Shadow Chancellor says, Sky News. Fuel supply, UK suspends competition law to get petrol to four quarts at BBC News Live BBC, BBC. Labour to scrap business rates in bid to shift tax burden from high street shops onto internet giants, The Independent. And Monday briefing, PM could call in the troops over petrol crisis, The Guardian. The links to these headlines are in the description below. See you again tomorrow.